Reached out to me and said, "Hey, Brent." And I said, "Hey." And they said, "Do you want to build your own claw machine?" And I said, "Yes." My own custom claw machine. What would the theme be? So I took my hat off and got to work. I have so many different ideas in mind. After hours of designing, I had to pick my favorite idea, and I knew just the plan. Introducing the horchata claw machine. Filled with horchatas, the claw picks up the horchatas and drops them in the toilet. And just like that, our machine was done. The claw machine was filled with horchatas, a dream come true, so I gave it a try, picked up the first bag, and dropped it right in the toilet where it belongs. I couldn't let the rest of the horchatas sit there, so I made sure to put them in the toilet as well. I'm giving you the horchata.
20 seconds on. So I played trumpet in high school, and during one of our sets,
So last October, my sister surprised me with the Baby Yoda party, and now it's time to get back at her. Look at all these crazy prizes I went through the Winner app, and I knew just what to do with these things.
The year is 2016, and I'm...
So today the gym was closed.
Welcome to New England, where... Hey man, thank you so much for being here. It means so much.
My pleasure.
You're here to declare the winner of the Cold War, which is me, young boy, the horchata Cold.
So eat me, what do you know?
Okay, look, in season 1, episode 9 of Rick and Morty, Rick predicts they get into Fortnite. Check it out.
Dad, I need a ride to work.
Maybe Rick can give you a ride. I'm helping Morty with science.
I'm busy.
Doing what?
Anything else?
What is my purpose?
You pass butter.
You will also be a backbling item in the Fortnite Season 7 Battle Pass. Okay, look and see.
Some guy won the lottery. Runs downstairs. Guys, I won the lottery. How much? $100 quadrillion. You know you're my favorite, right? No, I'm not. You just trying to be nice because of the money. How did you know? I mean, no, I'm not.
Well, you have congratulations, sweetie. Yay, good job, sis.
Both the boys start to get sad. Why do you guys look so sad?
Because now that you got all this money, you're gonna leave us.
I would never leave you guys. Y'all always been there for me.
Mira.
Part 2 of Pico Shooty Thing. The main body kept caving in, so I made a skeleton for it. Paint. Wait, hold on, it's not pure black. Much better. Let the bottom dry, then do the rest. More time to dry. If the ribbons are actually black, but I want them to stand out. Looks pretty good. Varnish to make it more shiny and durable.
Hi, Shel.
Hello, Paige.
Hi, Missy.
Hi.
What the?
Look at your friends. They have dogs on them, and the dogs are wearing the...
You're sus. Guys, this has been blowing up all over TikTok. All you have to do is pour your favorite drink in, start squeezing, and you have a slushy in under 60 seconds, guys. Click.
Wait, no! I have to do the maze as a baby?
Oh, no!
Ah, I'm a baby!
You literally just killed a baby. I was...
Wait, no! I have to do the maze as a baby?
Oh, no!
Good morning.
Thank you.